That was Celine Dion and Unfinished Songs, written by Diane Warren.